Hello, welcome back to my channel. I hate saying that, I sound like, I don't know. The sun is not on my side today. First note, I'm not naked. Second note, my hair is wet. I've just come out of the shower, so ignore that. Third note, today is the day that I'm finally moving into my uni house. It's currently 10 o'clock. I'm leaving in about half an hour. I hope I don't get too stressed in this video. We will see. I'm moving some of my stuff in today, and I'm moving the rest of it in when I move in about 2-3 weeks time. Just thought I'd take you along with me. So let's go. Mum's forgot her jacket. Now she's making us go and buy one because she's cold. But
oh, that's disgusting.
Ariana!
Soon.
We've made it to the house. This is Millie. Ariana, do you want to be in the vlog?
Disgusting. Ariana, come here.
We have a doorbell.
Do we?
Yeah, don't just ring it.
Wow. Can't wait for the delivery we're gonna get.
Out the Wi-Fi.
Don't know if anyone can see this. Well, you can hear it. Oh my god.
It is, you see.
My wardrobe will fit in the dint. I've just checked it. Oh. I've just moved into my room. The floor is so wonky. Like, you walk in the room like this.
I feel like you're in a boat.
Yeah, it's like I've got sea legs. It's like really like vertigo or like nauseous, I don't know. But you walk in and then it goes like down, but it's not obvious, you can just feel it. So that's always nice. Not like I'm paying, well, what is it, £5,000 for this house for like 8 months to live in. That's always nice. But other than that, it's not horrific. Like, at least I've got a place to live, you know? So we're just gonna move my bed now from over there to like here.
That's the sound.
So we're gonna put the bed where the floor goes down. Remember me. Oh, we got our memories in the end. I wanna be humble, be a good friend. Give more slack than I'm bringing. Cherish all the good times, learn from the rest. Heart on sleeve and head in chest. We've made progress. As you can probably see, the background's changed quite a bit. I'm sorry if the room's a bit echoey, it's a bit... But we've moved my bed from over there to right in front of me. I'll show you what that looks like. So the bed's now in front of the window. But you can just see how wonky the room is just by how this looks. Like, that is not straight. So I think I'm gonna put some plants there or something. Like then those big ones that you can just sort of... Hopefully, you know what I mean. This isn't really descriptive. I've put my wardrobe here, my desk here, like so. Obviously, it's really empty right now because there's nothing in it really. I'm not moving in properly today, like I said. But moving my bed has really opened up the room because now there's so much floor space. I know the carpet's a bit ugly, but what can you do? I was gonna put all my posters and things up today, and my fairy lights, and just make it like home. But I think I'm gonna wait till I move in properly, so I can get a proper feel for the room and stuff. Like, now I've been here, I know what I want where, and so when I'm moving properly, in a couple of weeks, I can just like come in and I know what I'm doing, if you know what I mean. Like today, I first walked in, I was like, oh my god, I hate it. But, not hate it, but. So if I've not really got much footage, it's been a bit hectic moving things around. I've been helping my flatmates move their rooms around. I've got to sign this form, which I don't actually know where it's gone. Oh, it's there. It's there, it's fine. Yeah, and to be fair, even though this room's a bit dark, it's a lot brighter than my old flat because it was like there was a wall right outside my window. I'll insert a clip here if I've got one of the wall. If not, then I won't, but yeah. It's very warm. I'm gonna have to take this jacket off.
Get other one and put them in a bag together.
So we've left my house now. Moved everything in that can sort of be moved in. I don't even know if you can hear me on this, but we've come to get some food. It's such a nice day today, it's absolutely boiling. We've come to the mailbox, if anyone knows the mailbox, in Lincoln. That's where I go to university, by the way. I don't think I've mentioned it before. Lincoln University, represent. Yeah, but the mailbox is so nice. If you live in Lincoln or if you go to Lincoln University, you've probably heard of the mailbox. For its famous 25p Pancake Tuesdays. All my flatmates have gone home now. I missed Phoebe. I didn't get to see Phoebe. Just because of like, I think she was out with the family and then we sort of just missed each other. But I've got to go and hand in the form that we all had to sign back to the, what's it called? Back to the property place. I don't know, what's it called, the letting agency?
This morning, but I think I'll be okay. I'll be okay. Damn, my car still smells like marijuana. My mom is gonna kill me. Gonna kill me. Traffic's backed up from corner to corner.
So I'm home. I'm back. Today, well, I don't even know where to start. So, first of all, I'm really sorry if this vlog has been a bit all over the place. Vlog? I don't know, video. Because to be honest, the day's been all over the place, so that's why. Sorry if you can hear the dog barking in the background, by the way. It's just what I can do about it. I'm really sorry, I know it's annoying. Yeah, my room is really strange. I don't know how to describe it, because it's like a really old house. It's not really old, but it's old. The floor to my bedroom, it's sort of on a slant, it's like a bit tilted, well not quite a slope, but it's just a bit not level. And because it doesn't look it, like when you walk in, it just looks normal, sort of. It's like when you walk from one side to the other, you're a bit like, you get like head rush, sort of. And I don't know, I was just feeling really nauseous, and I don't think the coffee this morning I had helped because I hadn't eaten anything. So we moved some of the stuff around, as you saw. Hopefully when I'm moving properly and I've made it my home with all my stuff in, that'll be a bit better. But oh well, it's not the end of the world. At least I've got somewhere to live next year at uni, and with three of the greatest people ever, and I'm really excited to see what happens in that house this year. Christ, if it's anything like my flat last year, well, you'll see the vlogs. Stay subscribed, because honey, I'm really sorry if this was all over the place. It was a bit of a stressful day. I remember at the start of this video, I was like, I hope I'm not gonna get too stressed today. Oh my God, it was stressful. Thank you for watching this video. I hope it wasn't too hectic. Hope you didn't get as stressed as I was. And I'll see you in the next one.